wondering how to make a logo look vintage in Photoshop? In this tutorial, I will show you a simple way to create a vintage logo Photoshop effect using textures and smart filters. But before we start, I would like to recommend you Envato Elements. Here you can find a lot of vintage textures, brushes and overlays. Let's start by setting up a new document with 100 pixel size. Go to File, Place and put your logo inside the document. Right-click on the layer and select Convert to Smart Object. Now let's add our first smart filter. Go to Filter, Distort, Ripple and set the amount to -45% and size to Medium. Let's go to Filter, Noise, Medium and set the amount to 2 pixels. This is how our logo should look like. After that, place vintage texture above the logo and change the blend mode of the texture to multiply. If you want to apply the texture only to the logo, right click on the layer and select create a clipping mask. After that, go to image, adjustments, brightness contrast and set the brightness to -50 and contrast to 35. Now we will make a dust texture from a scanned paper. Place old texture above all the layers and press Ctrl-I to invert the colors. After that, change the brightness to 25 and contrast to 100. Set the blend mode to screen and add a clipping mask. And finally, place the PNG texture above all the layers and create a clipping mask. You can easily change the color of PNG texture. Double-click on the layer, select Color Overlay and set any color which you like. Here's our logo with the textures. Now let's add color correction layers to make our logo look even more vintage. Go to Layer, New Adjustments layer, Hue Saturation and set the saturation to -20 and lightness to 5. And for the last step here, create Brightness Contrast Adjustments layer and set the brightness to 5 and contrast to 25.